again. A few of you guys in the comments were telling me about my speed run of the combo challenges and how I didn't get to do Android 21. Well, I didn't realize I had to buy the character and unlock the other one in the PlayStation Store. She was free for some reason. So I'm gonna speed run these last two because I know some people were looking forward to it. You know, I saw those comments, all right? So I'm gonna just get them out the way, add it to the total time. So here we go, Android 21, for those that were messaging me. So you're welcome. So yeah, there's only two of them.
The outcome of this fight is anybody's guess.
As we know, auto combos, so let's get it. Oh, I'm gonna have to turn off the rank part of the last combo. Oh, why is stuff like that the last combo, but freaking Videl? I don't like that. I don't like that.
Yeah.
Okay. I keep doing it early. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Oh wait. Wow. Oh my God. That was not the right move. Oh, thank goodness. Bro, I can't anymore, bro. I can't do this anymore. Well, I'm glad I got that out the way. There's the final time at the bottom. I finally got Android 21 and laptop. So there you go, people. Hey, money in the bank got me feeling like I'm edge. Allegiance to the money is the only thing I pledge. Laughing at these niggas that be thinking they ahead. Predator on beast, I done came with infrared. Better know how much you worth, cause if not, niggas using you. Niggas hit the block and switch sides like a Rubik's Cube. That's a shame. Niggas wanna get a verse from me, but I'm acting mute. You ain't got no money, why you here is what I'm asking you. Gotta chase and after me just like the Mario show. Her